Hey, what's up, makeup beauties? It's your girl, Pure Eye Candy, coming to y'all with another tutorial on the Natural Eye by e.l.f. I bought this, I want to say, 4 months ago, and it's just been sitting on my makeup counter, and I never used it, so I'm going to use it today. It comes with eyeshadow applicator. It's telling you how to use it. It comes with a cute mirror, a little mirror, and all these hints of brown. Some are shimmer, some are not. It comes with an eyeliner pencil and a little optional brush that you can use. So let's get started and I'll be right back. Hey, what's up, my makeup beauties? This is the look that I'm going for. So if you want to learn how to do it, make sure you stay tuned and watch. All right, makeup beauties, I can already use this shade for my bottom lid. Then I'm going to go up and I'm going to use this one on top of that one. This one right here. Then I'm going to take this color and put it in my outer corners. Then I'm going to use this color on top of that. Dip it back in the brown, the dark brown. This one right here. Dip it back in that dark brown right here. The one at the bottom. And put it in your outer corner. And dip it in this one for the highlight. Dip it in back in that dark brown. Now in this one, and go right on top of that dark brown. Back into this darker brown right here. On the edge. Now into the highlight right here. Now I'm blending the colors together. Into this color. And just patting on the color. Eyes with this NYX liquid eyeliner. So my lower waterline, I'm going to use this liquid, this eyeliner, creamy eyeliner by e.l.f. It comes with the brush, or you can use whatever brush you prefer using. I'm gonna dip this Q-tip in a regular bottle of water so I can clean my eye. Today I'm not going to put on no eyelashes. So I'm using this LA Colors mascara. For my cheeks, I'm using Ruby Kisses. It looks a little bit like the color on my eyes. And that's it. I hope you enjoy. Until next time, see you then.
Shawty, don't chop me. Shawty, don't screw me. Yeah.